What up, though? I'm Ziggy.
And I'm Traxamillion.
We right here with Thizzler for the first listen. It was a real hot summer.
Yeah. This first record's called I'm On. Pretty much just like an introductory record to Zig, and you feel me? Just his story and so on and so forth. And yeah.
Yeah, we been getting money like it ain't no thing. Since I've been up, they upset with me. Used to say I would never be nothing. Can't fuck with you now, you aren't fucking with me. Yeah, we been getting money like it ain't no thing. Since I've been up, they upset with me. Used to say I would never be nothing. Can't fuck with you now, you aren't fucking with me.
It was just a dope beat, you know what I mean? It, like, the return and, like, all that shit kind of just played into what I was trying to do, like, with the song, and just make it, like, an introduction to myself, like, aside from some of the other stuff I know with Trax. Just kind of, like, saying I'm really, like, you know, I'm really a rapper, I'm really, like, whatever, you know what I mean? Like, how I can really, really go with it. So that's kind of just, like, the introductory to the album and then myself too. So that's dope.
Shit, for me, you know, it was just vibe, you know what I mean? The beat was slapping and I just kind of heard it, you know what I mean? And I was just like, try this. It was just like, yeah. We tried it, it was like, okay, that's hard.
That's him. Yeah. Alright, so No Mo, basically just about, you know, a little broader, a little breezy. You ain't trying to fuck with No Mo. You're doing better things. You're getting more dough, doing more shit. It's just getting on it. You don't really want her No Mo. Nah, it was just universal. It was just like, just having a good time. I mean, like he said, we just like, just kind of, just like that frustration in the heat, or like, you know, feeling good in the heat too, or whatever it may be. Just like trying to build off that emotion, and just like, you know, females get in that way too. I mean, it wasn't no specific girl. You know what I mean? There do be a lot of bitches I don't want no more, but like, it wasn't a specific girl this time, I guess. This song's called Sideline. Just a dope sample that we enjoyed. And, you know, just basically talking about females, another one of those. And yeah, I guess, all right.
All right, here we go.
Yeah, I know what she wanna do.
Yeah, it was just vibe, bro. It was just like the summer vibes. Those are just the records I remember hearing when it was hot. And you know what I mean? Just the vibe. They feel fun. So yeah. you know, and you know, everybody taking everything from the 2000s and 90s and just reflipping all the shit anyway. So I'm just, you know what I mean, I was just on that way. You know what I mean, I was just my little summer, my summer vibe.
A lot of the shit, like, a lot of the shit we grew, or I grew up on, like, a lot of that shit's, like, 20 years old now. Like Pretty Ricky, like, a lot of, like, I mean, all that shit's, like, it's older now, so it's dope for me to, like, really kind of flip some of the songs that I was, like, you know, skating around to or, like, in the skating ring with or, like, trying to get girls to and shit like that. So it's dope. Like, I think a song like that is, like, one of those ones where, you know, a nigga could be proud. Like, I used to rock to this shit, you know what I mean? And then like be able to flip it, it's dope. Like it just all comes around, it's pretty sick. All right, man, this next one right here called Bands, man. It's just about running it up, fucking a checkup, and getting busy. You know how we do.
Bands. Bands. They think they know, but they don't understand. We're over here fucking up bands.
Bands.
Got a bust down on my left hand. We're over here fucking up bands.
Bands.
Pour a whole ace of spade on the land. We're over here fucking up bands.
Bands.
Two bitches with the Miami tans. We're over here fucking up bands.
Bands.
Bands. Bands.
Bands.
Look, fuck the cloud. I'm on a money route. Said I don't know nothing about you. Don't even want them out. Yeah. Fuck a penny. Need my chicken in big amounts. Didn't have Zig figured out. I bet they get it.
So that one, I just wanted to do some hard shit. Just something that was just hard, you feel me? Just kind of just reminiscing of the old track sound that a lot of people are used to hearing, you feel me? So I just want to kind of give them some, just some old school slap, some throb, you feel me? And that's kind of where that was born from.
Some thump da dum thump.
Let's check it out, it's your boy Traxamillion.
And it's Ziggy.
And you just got first listen of the brand new EP, It Was a Hot Summer, featuring my man Ziggy, produced by me. Yeah.